Episodic versus sequential type of agent. So what is episodic task environment here is the agent's experience is divided into small atomic episodes. Okay, so each episode consists of agent perceiving and then performing a single action. So in each episode, it will perceive some information and it will perform action in that. Okay. So whatever action it will take in the next episode does not depend on the previous episode. Okay. So in the episodic environment, the choice of action in each episode depends only on episode itself. Okay. Whatever action it is performing, it will be depending upon episode itself. Okay. So understood what is episodic? Episodic means the complete agent action is divided into small episodes. Whatever action it is performing in each episode will depend only on the whatever information it is received in that episode. So the actions performed in the other episodes, next episode does not depend on the actions performed in the previous episodes. Okay. So that is called episodic. So for example, if you take the part picking robot. So in the part picking robot, if it is finding defective element at that particular time, it will remove that. So that's all. It does not depend on the previous decisions. Okay. So path picking robot is the example for episodic environment. And what is sequential environment? On the other hand, the decision, whatever it is taking, will affect all future decisions. Then that particular environment or sequential environment. For example, chess, taxi driving are all sequential environment. Whatever action it is performing, whatever decision it is taking at the present time will affect all its future decisions. So that is why chess, taxi driving environment are sequential. Okay. And episodic environments are much simpler than sequential environment because agent need not to think ahead, because in that particular episode, what is going on, it will just think about that. That's all. Agent does not think about it's past episodes or future episodes. That is why episodic environment is much simpler than the sequential environment. Okay.